Julia.
And I'm Naomi, and you're watching Christchurch East News.
Today on Christchurch East News, we have some clips from the Kapa Haka event at Phillipstown Community Hall, week 8, Kindness Week.
We learned about our school choir and we interviewed Ms. Sherlock.
What an exciting event that was. A big thank you to Ms. Clark for organising this event for our school.
Here are some clips from Kindness Week. Those stones were so cool.
Now a clip about our school choir and our interview with Ms. Sherlock.
How long have you been working at Christchurch East School?
This is my second year at Christchurch East.
What's the best part of your job?
All the students and getting to know all the different cultures and where they're from and building relationships.
Do you know any jokes?
Knock knock.
Who's there?
Banana.
Banana who?
Knock knock.
Who's there?
Banana.
Banana who?
Knock knock.
Who's there?
Banana.
Banana who?
Knock knock.
Who's there?
Orange.
Orange who?
Orange, you're glad I'm not a banana.
Who is your favorite superhero?
Spider-Man. Because he's pretty funny. He's a good sort.
Thank you, Miss Sheila, for coming in Questions Is News.
Thanks, Abby. We will end today's news feed with some clips taken around the school.
Thanks for watching Christchurch East News and join us again next time. See you on the flip side.
This time we have had visits from the police and St. John Ambulance. Team Cuddle do fitness on a Monday and Tuesday.
About transformation.
Transformers?
No, transformation.
Some of our choralize.